2, Cortex Strikes Back, and we're going to do all the episodes on Shit Someone Can Play Media Party. I'm not even going to answer it. But we're going to be doing we're going to do the last two stages and the boss fight today. So, we haven't done that stage in the last episode. What other stages have we not done? Unbearable. Oh god, I am not excited to be doing that one.
It's going to give me the willies.
Anyway, we're doing Bear Down. And I am not excited to do the third boss either. Alright. Let's do this. Fuck. No! Those orcas! Oh, come on! Seriously! You can't hold down the- Oh, fuck! God. Stamina's insane hard. I said hard. Should I say insane hard? Come on! How was I supposed to know? I keep on falling in the water.
Over.
I have to start the entire stage again. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh! I wanna give this game cancer in a minute. A secret passage? I don't know. I'll have to find out. I don't honestly care anyway. It's not like I'm gonna go there. Alright. I do not like this. Especially with the giant bear. Because you have to ride a polar bear at one point. And oh my god, is that hard. It's stressful. My anxiety goes up whenever I do that. Because you don't have control of the polar bear, see? The polar bear controls itself. The only way to have control of it is this, if you're moving to the side. Right. I just need to check if my mic is on mute real quick. I don't think it is. Camera's in a really bad position. God, no, 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 no. Good God. Right, we're in this part. I do not like this part. It is really stressful. You have to ride a polar bear and run away from a polar bear at the same time. I don't like it. How did you think a kid was supposed to do this? There we go. But it's only 13 seconds. That's a good sign. There we go. Done it. Hey, what's he gonna say now?
Crash, my boy. You are more than halfway there. But I'm sure you've noticed that things are getting harder. The last 10 crystals will be the hardest to gather.
What?
And my... our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you. I'll contact you again when you have completed the next
war group. Yeah, right. I'm not going for that shit. I'm not falling for that shit. What the fuck? No! Oh no, not Tiny Tiger. He's the one where you have to jump on the platforms, isn't it? Yeah. Fuck, now if you exit out this stage. Here we go, let's go in the right portal this time. I wonder if you can place Coco in the bosses. I don't think you can. I mean, they're all platforming anyway. Well, most of them are anyway. Oh shit, this is like, whatever. You have to wait for like one of the platforms to turn red, and then you have to stand on it for a minute, for a second. Right. Yep. No, 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 no! You only have to do it 3 times. It's like Mario. Woohoo! Shit. He was jumping on the platform I was on, like, what else was I supposed to do? Come on, man.
Game over.
I have to do this again. Oh, I don't care about the cussing. I don't care about the stupid cussing. Whoa, shit. What the fuck? What was I supposed to do there? What? Oh my God! What the fuck?! Finally. Let's see. Let's just do this. You gotta step on the red platform. Oh. Fucking hell's sake! My God! Again! A fucking game!
Game.
This is ridiculous. Yeah, you fall the fuck down here. I really wish I had Aku on it right now. But unfortunately, I don't think I do. So, obviously, I can't because I don't know. I think you have to die like multiple times to get him. Fuck! Fuck! Ah! Yeah, bitch! Whoa, shit! Oh god, I'm nervous, I'm stressed, I'm anxious. Because I know this is not gonna end well. Tiny tiger, more like gigantic tiger. Can I say, or a huge tiger? Fuck. Fuck! I don't like this at all. Yes! Yes! There we go! I did it! Thank God. God, I took the tiny tick. Alright. So, let me just save my... Okay, save again. Okay, save again. Oh yeah. Okay, there we go. We're gonna save our progress. Let me save, Alright, let's just Right. Alright, so in the next episode, we will do the fourth part, and I am not excited. Anyway, thank you all for watching this, and I'll be back. Bye-bye!